The exhibition is called Calliope because Calliope symbolizes inspiring and powerful women. Calliope was one of the nine daughters of Godfather Zeus in Greek mythology. She was the wife of the god Apollo, and she was the protective goddess of the scientists, the philosophers, and the poet. And by that, you can see that she was highly educated, and she was also highly inspiring. But when it comes to the name Calliope, there's a beautiful link to India also, because there was, about more than 2,000 years ago, an Indo-Greek queen. She was married to King Hermeus, and they ruled an area which is now in Afghanistan. And she was so powerful and so inspiring that she was portrayed together with her husband, the king, on silver coins, which is something completely unusual at the time, that the queen is also together with the husband on the silver coin. Now, these two powerful, inspiring women were the name givers for this exhibition. Now, what does the exhibition do? The exhibition shows a beautiful bridge between India and Austria via inspiring women of both countries. You have, on the one side, ladies from India over the last 200, 300 years, who maybe in historiography did not get portrayed as normally the men would have been. They were powerful in society, they shaped the societies of their time, and they were true to the birth, to the name Calliope. The same you have on the Austrian side. So what the exhibition does, it portrays with nine panels on each country, ladies who were decisive in shaping the society, being, maybe they were aristocrats, maybe they were freedom fighters, they were warrior queens, there were scientists, there were physicians, there were musicians, there were ladies of society. So they came from all sorts of life. But what they have together was their struggle for freedom, there was their struggle for independence, and there was their struggle for being accepted as their male partners in society. I'm very happy to bring this exhibition to India, and I must admit that we have also altered it as soon as it had arrived in India, because originally it was only meant to portray Austrian women in society and in history. But then I realized that what we actually want to do in India, we want to build the bridge between India and Austria in whatever we do. And so we sat together and altered and amended the exhibition also to show inspiring women of India in Indian history. And the exhibition mainly portrays important women in society, in science, in education, in politics, in warfare, over the last 200, 300 years.